It's been a year and 11 months as of August. It's been a year and 11 months since I've been full on training, full on competing, battling the wrestling ring. And now for the first time, you know, I'm really kind of back in it, and it's exciting.
Everybody knows he's had some concussion problems, and we don't, you know, he doesn't know what's going to happen when he gets out.
You know, I tried to come back probably, I think, two or three times, and, you know, every time it failed. And I've actually even tried to, I've even thought about quitting.
I don't care what style he's wrestling in, he's going to succeed if he can get over his injuries that he's had, because he's willing to do what it takes.
I'm not guaranteed anything, so basically what's going to happen is I'm trying to get in best shape as I can. I mean, I'm trying to get as in good a shape as I was before the Olympics or any of my biggest tournaments in my career before this. As of now, the doctor's really confident. He said, this is the time. I'm going to give everything I got, every workout, every match, every tournament, whatever happens. I can look back on it and say I did everything I could. So leave me at the